Marianne Lynch took off at 7:45 a.m., flew 2,949 miles, made 3 stops. And most of the trip still lies ahead. Now there are schedules to check, flight reports to make, a quick supper with friends before turning in. Next morning, on the go again at 6:15, then St. Louis, Cincinnati, finally New York. Glamour job, Marianne has made dozens of runs like this, served hundreds of hot meals, greeted thousands of new people. It all demands a lot of charm and works out to a lot of Coke. Does Coca-Cola have the taste you never get tired of? Do we mean it when we say Coke is always refreshing? Is things go better with Coke after Coke after Coke just a slogan? Write Miss Marianne Lynch, Transworld Airlines, Box 7144, St. Louis, Missouri. She'll tell you.